Actually, we were here yesterday. Well, this is a classic place. Look at this. Great, huh? This thing really old. These things are great. I mean, they're old and probably a fire trap, but I might be making somebody mad by being here, but this is what the old houses were like. I want to show you before they're all gone. These are not the sturdiest construction. But what's nice about these places is people that live here usually put a lot of plants beside them. As you can see here, lots of plants. So the atmosphere is kind of nice, with the plants and the wood. It's kind of too bad that they're all disappearing. But it's progress. And plants, this is like a gate before you get to the front door. Construction right behind. Sign of what's come here probably. You see what I mean? With the wood and the lines and the spiral plants in front, they're kind of friendly to the warm atmosphere, you know. Oh, space creature. Now this is very disillusioning. They've always had the tattooing mats, and this place has carpet in there. I'm surprised to see that. First time. By the way, we got off at Itabashi Station with somebody that I'm going to walk over to, maybe, well, never mind, we'll find out where I'm going to walk over. Here we got the old stuff with the little green and the new shiny stuff, brushes, but no green. it just says, Universe, I think that's a long time ago.